Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. I've got kind of something different today. This is an older game from like 5 years ago, but I just returned to it and it's pretty fun. It's called Turmoil. And in this game, you dig for oil. So I've already started our campaign, which I will show you now. Essentially, in this game, you can buy upgrades, and then you rent plots of land out on the map, which you can see, well, I don't want to go to it yet, I'll show you that in a second. But you can buy different upgrades, so for example over here with Rainer, you can buy upgrades for your horses, which transport the oil from your rigs over to the factories that buy it. You can upgrade with Edward, the items that help search for the oil, which I'll show you. Make deals over at Daphne's Saloon to get cheaper prices and other benefits. Take out some loans with William or upgrade your actual oil rigs here. It's quite a calming, peaceful game. And let's get some land and go dig for oil. As you can see, we already did some drilling. But you want to try to go near the good areas. And I think we'll just go for this plot. And there's our plot of land for this year. Down by the river. Looks like Ricardo has bought a mole. We may want some upgrades before we head out. I think what I do want is definitely some extra silo space, and maybe we'll get with 3. But with that, we do want to try to get some extra herd. We've got no money left, so let's dig. First thing we're going to do is hire some dowsers. Find the oil. You can see left ink and right ink. They're the ones who buy the oil. And here we go. We have a dowser who's found some oil. We'll place down a rig and get drilling. We've got 3. There we go. Let's go ahead and drill here as well. There's the oil. And there's the oil. Let's hire another dowser. Our lease goes until December 31st. I do want to see how deep this one is. Not deep. And how big is this one? Not very. Writing is only buying for 6 cents. Hey, he's found something. ahead and upgrade these pipes to level 2. Take that oil out of the ground. Let's get one more dowser going. He's only at 64 cents now, which we do not really want to sell for. We can buy a silo and store the oil until we're ready to sell. Found some oil over there. Well, we are gonna just drill right over because this is gonna be empty soon. So you can see that timer goes off when the rig is full, and if it spills you take a fine. So there's a fee for it, so you don't want your rig to spill. Where'd he find some? Let's switch over. So you see I'm managing where to send the wagons to. Thank you. this well. Somewhere down here, then. But we gotta be sure. There it is. Just a small one. Alright, I'm gonna start filling up my silo. Plot did not have much oil on it, I think. We'll find out. Come to some. If we run all these wells dry and we don't think there's any oil left, we can end the lease early and we'll get a bonus of 1,000. Thank you. is a big one. Wow. This thing is massive. I think we might upgrade these pipes. And you know what else we can do? It's 500, but gets us more oil. Okay, don't sell it for 26 cents, please. There it is. Now we wait for the best price, sell the oil, and be done. Sure, we don't have anything left. Doesn't look like it. We will withdraw the land lease. And we cleared all the oil. So you see, we got the three bonuses: all oil depleted, all oil sold, and the early withdrawal. Total 34,000. See what our competitors got? Barely anything. So we're doing real good for ourselves. Can probably get the speed upgrade now. And I think we will do another land. So just so you guys know, there's four sectors to this campaign. This is the first section of the campaign, and then you go down to the desert, there's the plains, and then the Arctic. And with each additional area comes new resources. So there are diamonds that you can end up mining with moles. There are natural gas deposits that you can mine and things of that nature. Let's go for this one. I'm gonna bid on it. Wow. That's a lot. I'm not gonna go for that. Well, that's not good. There it is. That was close. This is not a good piece of land, unfortunately. Not a lot of oil here. Hopefully we can find some more oil here. But if not, that's okay. Now that this one's empty, we will upgrade this. Get that oil a little bit faster before our lease expires. Take a look at how big that one is if we need to upgrade or not. We should be fine. Oops. Should have switched suppliers there, or buyers, I should say. I don't think we're gonna find any more oil on this plot, unfortunately. Not had many recently. So let's put it in the silo for now. And we'll fast forward. And we can fast forward through the rest of this as we pump the rest of the oil out. $30,000 isn't bad. This is gonna be a big one, holy cow. Wow, that is a big one. But we're almost there. I think we might want to upgrade. I mean, this will get it done. Yeah. I guess we'll watch the animation. And we got everything, boys. That was a huge deposit there. I didn't realize how big that was. But we made 40,000, which is very good. Excellent. Let's see, they have some cool stuff here. Profit, spendings. So you can see we start with a lot of spending, but then it levels out and we just start making profits. And there's our supply of oil per day in barrels. We're up to 4,500 barrels a day at one point. That's just pretty good. It's not bad. And you can see left and right price there as well. Of course, we made quadruple what anybody else made. And I think that'll end this episode of Turmoil. I'll also be playing this on live stream, so no guarantees on the series being continuous, but I will try to put those live streams up on the channel so you can follow the progress of the campaign here. I appreciate y'all watching Turmoil, and I'll see you guys in the next one.